More wreckage from Asgard up ahead.
We'll take care of it.
Another camp defeated.
Aye, and one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
Didn't I tell y'all there'd be something to see? Feels half crazy to say it, but I got a good feeling about that Thrud girl, never minding what family she came from.
I quite agree. She's an impressive young woman.
I thought you might. Why, I ain't never seen anyone quite so awestruck as when she laid eyes on you back at the hall. Like, meeting her idol.
She was apparently quite eager to learn from all the Valkyries. Now that she has Mjolnir, I expect her next stop will be to begin training with Sigrun.
I think Brock and Sindri would be happy knowing that hammer's finally with someone worthy to wield it. And a future Valkyrie, no less.
Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I've also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not speak of this.
Fair enough, brother. Camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
stuff for you. What can I do for a goddess? Oh, whatever you need, honey.
I have retrieved your children.
And finally, my little family is complete.
Hello, Ratatoskr.
Hello, Master Kratos. What you've accomplished for these realms is truly something I never thought possible. Rest assured, good Master Brock would be proud beyond measure, even if only to express it in his love language of profane non-sequiturs. Ah, but he is terribly missed.
Yes, he is.
Now, there is one rather interesting development to apprise you of. The detonation of Asgard shook the world tree to its very roots, dislodging a great number of realm seeds. I thought you might wish to have them. My little way of saying thank you for preventing my death by immolation.
You are welcome.
Now, what else might there be to discuss? I was curious, my dear fellow. You come from lands beyond these, do you not?
Yes.
I was wondering, who tended your world tree back home?
My home had no world tree.
No, you had no... without... how? How did one travel from realm to realm?
On foot or by sea?
Good God, man! No wonder you left! Well, stay safe, everyone.
Now, I know it's hard being here without them, but I'm sure old Brock would be glad you're here. And
I'll
be
in the study.
Wherever he is, would appreciate you tidying up after yourself. Now, go ahead.
I wonder if Sindri will ever come back. Can this place ever feel like a home after what happened here?
I never thought I'd miss their bickering. But it's really not the same place without those two, is it?
We will maintain it until his return.
I am already here, Master Kratos.
Ah, if I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories, and then some.
Company's here, Finn.
Angaboda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Mimir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Faye, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. Angaboda, you are the last giant left in Jotunheim.
No, actually. My grandmother, Gryla. She's, not really one for visitors, but she's still here. She's helping me forage at the moment.
After all you've done, lass, she must be so proud to have a granddaughter such as yourself.
She might be. Someday. I don't know quite yet, but I think it's a start.
You painted these shrines?
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angar Boda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you. Freya, look. The flower.
Incredible. We're heading back to Charlie?
Yes.
He's not going to be very happy with me.
No.
Charlie. I'm sorry, I was... I have no excuse for neglecting you. I will do my best to earn it. Is someone inside?
Yes. Warming up already, isn't it?
Birger.
Hello.
You came.
Indeed. Seemed a perfect place to retire. Maybe write a book. It is your home, if you wish me to leave.
No. It's good that he has someone.
Will you stay?
There is still much to be done.
Then we will wait. And when it is time to rest, I will keep the hearth warm.
Thank you, Birger.
Look here, Freya.
Murkweed. Goodbye, Charlie. Soon.
did not think anything grew here.
Over there.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Truly thankless work.
It must be done.
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
you bring the materials, I do the forging. What can I do you for?
You know, back in Jotunheim, I had half a mind to ask Angerboda what exactly her intentions were with the lad. But one look at her and any doubts I had melted away.
It's a question every parent must grapple with sooner or later.
I trusted her with my life. I trust her with my son.
You can't argue with that.
For the Asgardians, and even worse for the Midgardian refugees. Learning the god they indebted themselves to didn't care for them at all. Such profound betrayal.
Aye. Their homes will not be the only thing they will be rebuilding.
y'all looking lovely today.
Lunda, we could use you.